Hello kids, today we are going to revise the lesson The Plant Fairy. The Plant Fairy, it is the name of the game, you know all of you. In this lesson, we learned about types of plants, parts of plants, uses of plants, etc. Okay, इस लेसन में आप प्लांट्स के बारे में जान गए हैं. द लीफ ऑफ डिफरेंट प्लांट इज डिफरेंट. Leaf of the different plant is different. They are different in colors. They are different in shapes. They are different in size. They are different in margins. हर एक पेड़ के लीफ अलग अलग होते हैं, कलर्स में, साइज में, शेप में, मार्जिन्स में. ओके, डिफरेंट ट्रीज Plants have different types of leaves. Turn the page. We did activity on leaf. See, look this one, page number 17. Look for the object which have patterns of leaves and flowers on in your house. Write their names. आपके घर में ऐसे कोई थिंग्स है जिसके ऊपर प्लांट्स सॉरी लीव्स के एंड फ्लावर्स की पिक्चर है. यू राइट देयर नेम्स. वॉल पेंटिंग, कर्टन्स, मैट एंड बेडशीट, दोस दीज आर थिंग्स ऑन विच लीफ एंड फ्लावर्स पिक्चर्स आर देयर. You must have seen many plants and trees. How many of them can you name? Write their names. Answer: mango tree, coconut tree, banana tree, neem tree, basil plant, rose plant. You write again some plants' names. Trees are different and plants are different. You know, kids? Yes, correct. Trees stem is woody and plant stem is soft. Tree stem is hard, big. Plant stem is soft and weak. Okay, next see. Are there any plants that you have heard of but never seen? Which plants are there? Yes. We heard plants like apple, pineapple, fig, almond, cactus, etc. But we cannot see that one. We ate that flower, sorry, that fruits. हम fruits खाए हैं, apple खाते हैं, pineapple खाते हैं, fig, almond खाते हैं, but we cannot see that one plants. Next, yes, some questions are there. Okay, we'll see that one question answers. See here kids, that one question answers I have written on page. Choose a tree near a school or house and make a friend with it. What tree is it? Ask some elders if you don't know. Answer: it is a neem tree. I know it. आपके घर के नज़दीक, स्कूल के नज़दीक कोई भी ट्री हो तो आप उसे फ्रेंड्स बनाओ. एंड आपको उसका नाम पता नहीं है तो आपके घर में जो भी एल्डर्स रहते हैं ना उसको पूछिए. बट यू नो इट इट्स नेम. यस, करेक्ट. नेक्स्ट, Question is, will you like to give your friend a special name? What will you name it? Yes, I will call it as a Dr. Green because a name tree has a many medical uses. मैंने उसको डॉक्टर ट्री बुला डॉक्टर ग्रीन बुलाता हूँ डॉक्टर ट्री बुलाता हूँ बिकॉज इट ट्रीज लीव्स फ्लावर्स सीड्स स्टेम ब्रांचेस इज ऑल ट्री विल बी यूज इन अ मेडिकल यूज एज अ मेडिसिन सो दैट आई कॉल इट डॉक्टर ग्रीन. Next question, does the tree bear a flowers or fruits? Which ones? Yes, the neem tree bears both fruits and flowers. It has white flowers and small green fruits that is called a neemoli. Look like a grapes but not eaten because they are very bitter. नीम के पेड़ फ्रूट्स और फ्लावर्स दोनों भी रहते हैं पेड़ में दोनों भी रहते हैं फ्लावर्स व्हाइट कलर के रहते हैं एंड फ्रूट्स जस्ट लाइक अ ग्रेप्स ग्रीन कलर. ग्रेप्स को हम खाते हैं बट इसको डायरेक्टली नहीं खाते बिकॉज दे आर वेरी बिटर. सो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन सी, How do leaves of the tree look? Answer, the neem tree leaves are thin pointed with a dark green color. Neem tree ke leaves kaise dikhte hai? The neem tree leaves are thin pointed with a dark green color. Next question, do animals live in the tree? Which animals live on that tree? Yes, birds, robins, sparrow, etc. Insects, ants, hopper, etc. They all live on my friend tree. Dr. Green means neem tree. See here, next question. Find out the more about your friend tree and share it with others. Means you write some information about your friend tree. I am written here 4 to 5 lines. Look here, kids. Answer, neem is medicine that is found in abundance in India. Neem has been considered a very useful tree in Ayurveda. Its taste is bitter but it has many impressive benefits. Teeth and gums remain healthy if we brush with the neem stick. Neem bark and neem leaves are helpful in the prevention of all skin diseases and wounds. Chewing neem leaves causes a purification of the blood and the skin is deformed and become a radiant. Understood the kids? Okay. Now see, here some extra question answers are there based on that lesson. What are 5 different kinds of plants? Answer, 5 different kinds of plants are herbs, shrubs, creepers, climbers and trees. Next question, name the parts of a plant. Draw a plant picture. Write the parts of plant here: flower, fruit, leaves, stem, branches and roots. Then you name it. Flower, leaf, fruit, stem, roots and branches. Okay, so next question, what are herbs? Give example. Herbs are small plants having a tender stems. herbs are small plants having tender stems. Example, fenugreek, coriander. Second question, what are shrubs? Give example. Plants that are taller than the herbs are called shrubs. Plants that are taller than the herbs are called shrubs. Example, brinjal and cotton. Next question. What are creepers? Give example. Answer, some plants have weak stem, are unable to stand on their own, are called creepers. Plants have weak stem and are unable to stand on their own are called the creepers. Example, pumpkin, bottle gourd. Next question. What are climbers? Give example. What are climbers? Give example. Some plants take support of their plants, poles and even wall to grow and are hence known as the climbers. Example, grapes, morning glory plants. Okay. Next. What are tree? Give example. Answer, trees are big plants. What are trees? Trees are big plants. Example, neem tree and mango tree. Here, kids are the plant fairy lesson revision over. Today's your homework is read the lesson, revise the question answers, bahet it and solve the worksheet. That one I will send you. Okay. Thank you for watching the video.